This is Telecomix. We have a short message for you.
Shows the moment Aleppo University was hit by a massive explosion, with unconfirmed reports that at least 15 people have been killed and many more are injured. The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights said there were two explosions in the area between the university residence, which lies in the government-controlled territory, and the architecture building in the southern part of Aleppo University. They added the cause was not yet known.
الله أكبر الله أكبر قصف الكلي الله أكبر حلب الله أكبر
15/1/2013 الله أكبر قذائف الأسد هاي أول قذيفة نزلت جنب دوار العمارة هاي ثاني قذيفة نزلت بالسكن الجامعي الله أكبر الله أكبر
We use every communication technology that we master to try to keep the flow of information up. You are free to request anything from us. We do our best. We are from the internets. We come in peace.